We are off to St. Crispin's Mental Asylum. Oh, dude, fucking, I didn't even know that was there. That was so good. Oh, wow, look at that fucker. Oh. You can't have a look at this, man.
Yeah, that's solid.
Which one?
That door there is like moving anyway, but fucking hell, look at that. Never even knew this was there.
Did you not?
No. It's a lot you miss when you come in the dark.
That's right there, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, there's another hole here as well. What's in there? That's like a cellar. Wow. Oh. that's pretty cool in there. No, I didn't, mate. Need to come to the daytime and nighttime, I think, these places. Yeah, nothing stops you. Yeah, I knew that, yeah.
Should we go at the other end?
Yeah. Yeah, luckily. Good job.
Yeah, exactly.
Flying a drone and some Crispins, eh? That's what you do. That's it. That's better. Okay, look at that. It's just totally fucked. I bet the floor's totally fucked as well, isn't it? I don't like the look of that. Fuck off. There you go. You can see all the old cabinets as well. And this, and the cooker and that. Back in there, look at this. Back in there. Yeah.
Wait.
Guys, I've just dropped Sam off to his house. That was an amazing explore around Crispin's. I actually found some bits today that I've never seen before, so I'm really impressed with that. Like underneath the projector room, that little building, that little entrance, we went down there in the steps. That was pretty cool. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next video. See you later.